Don't look over there, Nicole. Don't look over there. Get this guy. Upstairs.
You're fighting him off.
Thank you very much for dropping by the crush. Last time we saw each other, you'd jetted me out to LA to come on the set of your video for Poison. In return, I've invited you to a drafty warehouse in East London. Does that seem fair?
Actually, I think it was it raining, though, when you were there?
It was a bit miserable. The weather was poor.
Yeah, so you're just getting me back.
I am, in a way. I am. When I had to leave early, did you get the sense that people really missed me?
It was hard because you were stealing a lot of the focus.
Because from you?
Yeah, because your light is so bright.
Thank you very much. Thank you. That's how a lot of people know me, actually, Rick Bright Light Edwards.
We missed you on the second video.
Yes. I was going to say, what happened with that? But don't hold your breath. Where was the invite?
Like I said, you were stealing a lot of the focus, and
you can't have that. Okay, let's have a little look at the video that I should have been in. don't hold your breath. Yes, you've got really enthusiastic claps for your own video. You've got to. You've absolutely got to. Firstly, I've got to say is that you do a great pensive look as you peer out of the window of the cab. given your, and I will say, superb eye acting, as I should say, eye-acting.
Eye-acting
is fine, I think.
You know what? That's ours.
Yeah, could you?
We're going to have that forever.
Yes, I mean, it's mine. Could you teach me how to convey a series of common emotions just via the medium of the eyes?
Yeah!
Good, okay.
Okay, let's do it.
So first one, so sort of entry level.
Okay.
Just sadness.
Sad?
Yeah, sad. Quite good.
It's pretty good.
Yeah,
huh?
It's quite good, okay.
Okay, you try it.
Okay.
Just think of something really sad.
And I like the little head tilt was good.
Think of something just horrible. No.
What?
That's too much acting. It's not believable.
Too much?
Yeah, it's
too much. Okay, all right, we'll move on to the next
one. You've got to really mean it. It's got to be
sincere. What about this? Okay. Then the next eye motion. Happiness tinged with disgust. Oh, there it is. It's really nice. The transition there.
You
want
to know?
Superb.
Do you want me to share with you?
Yes, please.
Okay, think of like seeing a really adorable baby.
Okay.
Like, oh, baby.
Oh, I know.
Okay,
yeah.
Let me go. Your subtext.
Yeah. You can do it.
Oh, baby, you're so adorable. Come here. Bleah, all over you. Oh,
yeah.
Gosh. And it's got a kind of funky smell, too.
Oh.
Oh, that's the tinge for you.
Ooh. It's more than a tinge of disgust. Yeah, good. See, that's it. This is interesting. Next, it's surprise giving way to anger.
Okay, surprise going into anger. Okay, I'm not at anger yet.
No, you're surprised for a long time.
I can't be angry right now.
I think we found your Achilles heel because that was very poor. final eye motion, I think this is the hardest one.
Okay.
Especially in this context, this one is raw animal lust. Okay?
Okay, you can do this.
Blimey. Blimey. It's powerful.
Why don't you give it a shot?
I'll give it a little go.
Let's give us your best.
That's Iked.
That was powerful.
Little lip detail there.
That was a lot to take in.
Yes, it was a lot to take. That was a pleasure.
That was really, really good.
I really enjoyed the acting. But I feel like we've got more talking to do. Can I persuade you to stick around for the rest of the show? I'll make you a tea or something.
All righty.
Yes?
That sounds pretty good.
Good. Okay, it would have been obviously awkward if you'd said no. Coming up right now, we're persuaded boy band Du Jour, The Wanted, to take us behind the scenes of their comic relief video, Gold Forever. Now, when I say us, it turned out I was a bit busy with some just stuff, you know, to go down myself. But I'm sure the boys will understand, even Siva. This is Nicole Scherzinger again.
Thank you. You're right.
Just did my wrist a little mischief then. Worth it. It's well worth it. Let's talk about the album that you've just released. This album's been in the pipeline for sort of 4-5 years. Why is it taking so long?
Timing is everything, and right now is the best time to do it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's not that you've been lazy?
Here's a little bit of eye acting for you. No. No, I definitely haven't been lazy. I've been working on the album for a long time. It wasn't the right time. It was like I still wanted to come out with another album with the Dolls and go and tour and connect with the fans. So
sure.
Did that. I actually put a lot of my songs on the Doll Domination album.
Is it officially PCDRIP? No more?
No more.
Definitely no more?
No more.
Okay. When we first started hearing about your solo album, it was going to be called Her Name Is Nicole.
Yeah.
It's kind of creepy. Fortunately, you've changed the name to the far less creepy Killer Love. So I guess the question is, what is your obsession with poison and breathing and killers?
It's just the kind of a little bit of the edgy energy.
Quite edgy.
And it's a little.
Killers are edgy.
Some of the music and the sound that I have on the album is dangerous, so.
Fine. Now, before we wrap things up, I have done extensive research about you. I discovered some things about you on the internet.
Tell me what you discovered about me.
I'm about to. So, some of it I don't believe. Okay. So, we're going to play a game called Nicole Scherzinger or Nicole Not Scherzinger.
Okay.
Okay. Which I was very tempted to call Jai Ho or Jai No, but we want Nicole Scherzinger. So, first fact, according to this old interview, before you go on stage, you clasp your hands skywards and slip into a trance. Scherzinger or not Scherzinger?
Not Scherzinger.
Not Scherzinger. Can you slip into a trance?
No.
Okay. Next, you once kicked dancer and rumoured Cheryl Cole fancy man Derek Huff in the face. Scherzinger, not Scherzinger.
Scherzinger.
What? Why'd you do that?
We were rehearsing. I think once I kicked him in the face and once I punched him, the Viennese waltz, I think it was.
I've seen people waltz before and at no point has anyone kicked anyone else in the face.
I know, I don't know what I was doing. I was just putting him in his place that day,
I guess. Yeah, no, fair enough, fair enough. Okay, next fact. Your special gentleman, Lewis Hamilton, refers to your bottom as your boondar.
Oh, man.
Scherzinger, not Scherzinger.
Scherzinger.
Scherzinger. Has he told you that that's genuine sort of British slang?
No, is that what it is?
No, it isn't.
No.
I was going to say, he's totally made that up. This next one sounds to me to be too good to be true, but let's hope. When you were a child growing up in Hawaii, your mum taught you how to hula dance. Scherzinger, not Scherzinger.
Scherzinger.
Can you remember how to do it?
I'm not really good like my cousins. I actually was born in Hawaii and I grew up in Kentucky. And my mother and her family from Hawaii brought over the hula.
Your cousins aren't here. However. Hello, props.
So, oh, my God.
This is obviously, this is for me, obviously. I don't know how it goes on. There we go. So I'll just pop these on.
That is a special number.
Do you want to wear a grass skirt?
Sure, I'll wear
a grass skirt on. Well. I'm going to pop mine up. And then,
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh, wow, look at us.
Yep.
Where are we now? This is quite a...
Oh, my God, I think I might have yours, because I'm not going to fit this around my legs.
Oh, you can do it.
Well, I can and I can't.
You can do it.
I'm in.
Just wiggle your way in there.
Yeah, I've wiggled in. So, where's the sun? There's the sun. Good stuff.
Oh.
Bring the sun a bit closer in. There he is. So we're in.
I need that sun to follow me around everywhere.
You just sort of lead. Oh, a bit of my brassiere fell off in the mud. So what are we doing?
We could do pearly shells. That's what I learned when I was a kid and then I taught my granddaughter.
Perfect.
So pearly shells.
Pearly shells.
Pearly shells.
Pearly shells.
From the ocean. ocean. From the ocean. Shining in the sun.
Shining in the sun.
Covering the shore.
Covering the shore.
When I see them, when I see them.
Ladies.
My heart tells me I love you more than all the little pearly shells.
Pearly shells, pearly shells. Yes. I'm clapping myself. Excellent.
We look amazing.
Really, really good.
You're a trooper, dude.
Really good.
Nice
well,
bra.
Also, I'm quite gifted. You might want to take your skirt off.
Do we wear
them? I'm sort of tempted to just keep it on.
Yeah, it's fine.
Fine. Oh, that went remarkably well. Fine. Very sadly, that's all we've got time for on today's show. Thank you very much to Jay Sean, The Wanted, Jeb Wood, You at Home, and, of course, Nicole Scherzinger. A little bit of this guy. Sure. To play us out, here are Rhett Street 2 an example with brand new single Unorthodox. And don't worry, Nicole, they're upstairs, so not too close. Cross Crew, spontaneous applause time.